Hello everyone, it's me again, Valentin from DM Trading Bulgaria. As you know, my colleague Kilian, he mentioned it into our weekly newsletter that he's having a few days off this week. So that's why I'm going to post the second trading plan for this week as well. As you can see from what I'm wearing, it's a bit chilly in Bulgaria, but which is very strange for July, but hopefully when it comes to the weekend, the weather will be nice again and we'll be able to have fun. But now it's time to have a quick look on the trading plan for today. As you can see, I've opened the metal palladium. The chart is on a daily time frame, and as you can see from the graph, the metal palladium is again somewhere around the bottoms of since the beginning of the year. Yeah, it did one break here, but after this it recovers very quickly, and the upward movement was very strong. We actually managed to extract a very good profit from this trade, as you can see. I've posted the sign out here, and we managed to hold it until almost the end. Now the plan is relatively similar one. As you can see, I've marked the buy zone here. See, this level acts as a support several times before. I'll mark it here. You can see also like a small support area here and here as well. Now let's take a closer look for the movement that we are expecting that happens. Now I will be very careful with the opening signal that I'm going to post somewhere around here. It depends what is going to be the price formation. I don't want to make the same mistake as the copper trade that I posted in Monday. I apologize for this. Now the idea is to wait for a confirmation that the selling pressure is exhausted, and this consolidation has already started to give us signals about this. Probably I'll wait for a green candle that is going to break this green rectangle here, and probably this will be the time when I'm going to post the buy signal. The idea here is to hold the trade until this area here, which is around 1025 or 1030. Those are the levels that I'm going to close the whole position. We can see here that there is a small resistance area which might stops the price for a certain time. As you can see here, the price had consolidated before. Here it stops, and here it stops again before it reaches the levels here. So that's why I'm thinking that it might have the same effect now. If the price reaches the levels here, it might consolidate, or it might break through, come back, and then go to the target again. But we'll see how this is going to develop. For now, this is the main idea of the plan. Hopefully we're going to be able to extract good money on the long side. Once again, I'm going to tell that probably I'm going to be very careful with the entry level, because I don't want to be in this trade when this happens. So probably I'll wait for a proper confirmation. Maybe if the price fails back down, I'll wait and I'll look for entry around this level here. But we'll see about this in the future. Hopefully the trade will develop quickly and without surprising price corrections, and it will bring us a really good profit. Thank you very much for your attention. If you want to see more of these videos, you can follow us in our YouTube channel. And of course, if you want to see some other materials that we are posting, you can check our Facebook page and our Twitter account. The Twitter account is very important because the live signals are also appearing there, so you might check this out as well. I want to wish good luck to everyone with this trade, and I'll see you in Friday for the recap video. Bye bye!